like it.
Yeah.
Okay. Fella just stopped looking for a rim, so after he left, I figured, well, it's still idling. So I think the magneto was definitely the issue, not a safety.
Yeah, remember, I thought it was a safety because of that wire underneath. Remember the gas door I had?
Yeah.
That's why I wanted to let it run. The only way we're going to know is when I go, Artie's going to use the whole gun mold. And remember, Artie's got a guy already on this thing. I don't know what he's going to do. Listen. Back to John Deere, maybe that wheel horse.
Yeah.
Because that wheel horse we can sell. That John Deere is pretty beat down, but even if you sold it to that Fritz guy, But I already know Artie's going to have his eyeballs on this. Because he already came Googling it that day. And remember, he's done so much for us. He almost can't. No matter what you want to do, with him it's special. It's more like a brother anyway, So you gotta take care of him. I don't know why I'm mowing anyway. He don't need it. I'm mowing his yard for him.
Yeah, he don't need it.
But, hey, you know what? If he's happy and put added to the collection of Camaro, maybe it's because it's the same color as the Camaro. Added to his collection, yeah. Yeah, but at least the paint needs as much as the deck. Let's see if it smokes when I throttle it up.
That's the way it's supposed to start anyway, not the
Well, we know why that was with the magneto. I'm talking about why didn't it just... The brakes will fire right back up without touching the throttle. A lot of commands, they're like, you know, you either got to give them more gas, give them a little choke.
Yeah.
Even when they're hot as hell, remember my old Murray?
Yeah.
I could call the whole day, turn it off, and then it won't restart right away. You have to sit there and choke. And I'm like, you literally just restarted. Yeah. But that's where we want right there. Hey, I could be like the landscapers on mowing out. Why not? Might as well break in new blades with nice, nice mud.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna drive it around. I have the video still going, so start on candid camera.
Look at that.
Yeah, I'm gonna drive it around up here.
I'll say Martin's still in anyway.
You know what? That engine that was in it must have been tired. Because that deck turns a lot better now. It turns a lot better. Because remember when we first got it, I drove it around and it was underpowered. It sounded like it was straining. It don't sound bad for a single in the end running a 48-inch deck. No, I think it's really doing alright.